Power Gaming. You're just not joining us. We'll have that fixed next time. But it's really not a far-fetched game yet.
After the kill streak comes in. Because after the kill streak comes in, you automatically know you have a numbers advantage at that point if you get together. So you take advantage of those Marmada.
Yeah, I want to point out the fact that this is probably one of the most dangerous. This in the mid, the pit center, is probably the two most dangerous parts of the hard point because of how many grenades will come in. But Smack again with the random yelling.
He wants. I mean, he's 24-10 right now. He's on a 5 kill streak. He's fully streaked out. He is literally just sprinting around the map like he's shooting free for all. It's fine. He can play for these kills here. He was in one before.
No.
Let's see if he can maybe try and pull some streaks out of this. It's a nice snipe coming completely manhandled right now. Oh. They need some help.
This is gonna be really bad.
We'll trade off though. Nice aggressive play by Jimbo there. He has clutch. We hit the backside.
Jimbo!
Oh my god! Through the wall! Jimbo, goodness gracious, man. Jimbo! I hear some screaming going on. I'm gonna guess it's from Barma as he's on a 6 kill streak, trying to make it 7. Will he do it?
Oh
yes,
my
he
goodness!
Will.
I love this. I love that move.
Oh, the whoop-de-wop! He whoop-de-wopped him! We'll be able to pick it up. Not going to be able to get it.
Oh my goodness, Jimbo!
One. Jimbo, you monster! Will he pick up a
Jimbo!
Third? Snapping onto Jilly! Oh my goodness gracious!
And set yourself up.
Oh my god!
All right.
Coots just got absolutely embarrassed. Jimbo, second pivotal shot, and Jimbo will make him pay for it as he will go down. And the quick scope from Jimbo. Anthrax trading again. Now Jimbo and Amps. Is he trying to pick it up?
Oh my
gosh,
they did it!
Huge two-piece middle here. I like it. Forcing their way into their side.
They were thinking after that captain flag they could do the same thing, but yeah. That was a good trade right there. Jimbo gets taken up by Jake. Exactly what this Armada squad was kind of doing. They're in the S&D as well as in that captain flag. They were being aggressive. They were applying the force. They know that Reign's more of kind of like a sit back and be more like pass a little bit of time. They were able to get themselves in the lead, but Smack is just on a roll. He's on a 5 streak right now. And he's just not being stopped. He does spot another one. Can he pick up JG right here? This is going to be huge. He does indeed.
That's yeah, absolutely massive kill. I mean.